Hey guys, it's your boy Catfish one more time. And we out here, and actually we did two 1965 Mustangs. One, a fastback that you're looking at now. And one is a convertible at the same house. Check it out. With those nice American Racing torque thrust on it. It's a beautiful car. Just had a full restoration on it. 289. See the white racing stripe on the top. Got the white racing stripe coming down the bottom. It's the inside. Check it out. Look at that real nice cup holder. Look at this. Got the gauges right there. The extra gauges right there on the hood. Got the Mustang on the. Look at the seat. Look at the horses. Look at the horses on the seats, guys. Yeah, this thing is very, very nice. Immaculate. Me and Junior just got through detailing it. Then we just got through detailing this convertible 65 Mustang. They got two Mustangs at the same house. Got a torque thrust on it too. Mustang. Got a white top on it. It's dark blue. It's a pretty color. Now, Junior ain't quite done yet. See, he's got a nice cup holder on the side, too. Nice blue interior. We did three cars today, guys. Actually, we did a Lexus also. It's in the garage. I'm going to walk you in there in a minute. There are three at one house today. But these two Mustangs are outstanding, though. You don't ever see two muscle cars in one house. But yeah, here you go. Now we're going in the garage. We did a Lexus ES350. We did this one first. This one came out real nice, too. I just left it in the garage. That's black. Came out real nice. ES350.
Oh, he does a full edit, ma'am. Yeah, this is a video thing. I had to teach him how to do thumbnails, the magic. ES350.
This is the master, the thing that our car put on YouTube. There you go, guys. You know how we do. This is how we do it. Got the Lexus door seal. All black, black interior.
But none of these cars that I've done over the whole year, all of these years, in full three.
Came out real nice, too. You can see me walking, you know it. You know it is real good. Oh, there you go, guys. Three cars in one sitting. Two 65 Mustangs, a convertible, and a hardtop. Came out real nice. G&G, Master Detailers. We handling our business like we always do. All right, guys. You know the drill. Just like that, this video is over.
We got 1,000 subscribers.
Yeah. Hey, Jamie, you ain't seen.